More and more, Americans are turning to commercial fertilizers every day. These fertilizers are used to give extra life to lawns, gardens, and even some farms. But few are aware of the potential hazards of these fertilizers. Fortunately, there is a natural solution.
Nowadays, the county keeps track of how we apply nutrients to our fields. They control the amount of nitrogen can be applied. Right now, nitrogen is the main source that they want to control, but phosphorus is becoming more important also. And buying the right equipment helps you put the right amount of manure per acre, and having the right equipment to spread it evenly and get a nice even spread makes a big difference.
When properly distributed, organic manure can help to slow, and in some cases, even reverse the incidence of cropland degradation.
Manure can negatively impact the groundwater if the nitrates become too high. It then becomes unsuitable for drinking water. Forests near these areas can turn to poor conditions due to soil acidification. The acid in the soil can create aluminum ions that are toxic to fish, plants, and trees. Stress factors like these can produce drought or fungi.
Farmers must comply with various agricultural and environmental agencies on numerous regulations regarding animal production and the spreading of manure. Purchasing the right manure spreading equipment helps farmers comply with these regulations.
The vertical beater design of the Meyer spreader breaks up the material much better than a horizontal beater. So it ends up spreading it more evenly and gets a better spread pattern. And the size of the spreaders are a lot bigger nowadays, so that allows us less trips to the field. They have tandem axles on them with big tires, so they kind of float a lot better. So there's less soil compaction. So that helps us save time, money.
With over 30 years of experience in the design and development of manure spreaders, the Meyer Equipment Manufacturing Corporation, founded by Paul Meyer in 1963, stays committed to building a quality product.
I think being that we're a small company, we have the ability to change on the fly. If you want to change your order like a day before we build it, we have the ability to do that. We don't mass produce spreaders. Let's say we're going to make 30 at a time and that's all we're running. We can make 5 to 6 to 7 different models in a week, which helps out the farmer in case the farmer's broke down, and it also helps out the dealer if he needs something in a hurry.
Meyer's heavy-duty spreaders save the farmer time and money. The Twin Twisters vertical beater design provides a wider, more even spread pattern, which creates fewer trips to the field, less soil compaction, less fuel consumption, and less time and labor.
The vertical beater, basically you have vertical beaters instead of horizontal. With a horizontal spreader, you're probably going to get anywhere from 8 to 10 foot spread pattern. With a vertical beater spreader, you're going to get anywhere from 25 to 40 feet, depending on the density of the manure. Now, when you get that type of spread pattern, with the soil compaction, you're farther away from where you're spreading, so you're not making as many trips through the field, so there's less soil compaction. Second of all, you're not taking for as many trips through the field, it doesn't take as much time, and it doesn't take as much fuel for your tractor. So you're saving money all the way across the board.
Aside from manure, the Twin Twister can spread lime, sludge, sugar beet waste, and a variety of other waste products.
In addition to our Twin Twister line, we do offer 16 models of conventional type manure spreaders that are horizontal beaters. They range in 125 bushels to 750 bushels.
Meyer's Equipment Manufacturing Corporation also offers a weigh scale system supplied by Digistar that allows the farmer to regulate how much manure gets distributed to the field.
Digistar's nutrient tracker system helps farmers comply with their manure management plans and helps them to fertilize organically, which is vital to our health and the health of the planet. Scales mounted to Meyer spreaders, along with Digistar's NT460 indicator, greatly increase the accuracy of manure placement by monitoring their application rate. The application rate is calculated by tracking the decreasing weight over the area spread.
Using a quality manure spreader with a scale system is a great way to fertilize organically, which is vital to our health and the health of the planet.
Commercial fertilizers do pollute our waters and they create nutrient deficiencies in our fruits and vegetables. Manure helps to promote healthy soil and a healthy ecosystem.
Meyer's Equipment Manufacturing Corporation's manure spreader is also a great way to utilize corn stalks for bedding.
We started using corn stalks and to bed our bedding pack barns, and then for your hauling other things, the beaters I think there's 5 bolts on each side you can take off and drop the beaters off. And the end gate's already in there, so you can utilize it for hauling corn or soybeans, whatever you'd like.
Myers Equipment Manufacturing Corporation is family owned and operated. They are dedicated to increasing efficiency and saving farmers time and money.
We make a very good product at a very competitive price. That's the first thing. Secondly, we take care of our customers. We take care of our dealers. If they have problems, we always help them out. We don't leave anybody hanging. And thirdly, it's the people that we've hired, the independent reps that go out through the states and sell our product and do demos and do shows. They do a great job for us, and I think that's why where we are today.
For more information on Myers Equipment Manufacturing Corporation or how to choose the right manure spreader for your farm, please visit www.emcspreaders.com.